There's nothing quite like a month in isolation to put things into perspective. I had no idea that this adventure would be my last for an unknown amount of time.
And behind me there is the restaurant that I'm going to have lunch at later on, so I'll be back here by 1:30.
I also had no idea that time spent with others was a privilege that could ever be revoked. Right now, we're living in uncertain times and facing some great challenges. But when all this passes, I hope we can continue to appreciate these things in life that perhaps we took for granted.
Back in civilization. This guy just rode across the Atlantic.
Yeah!
So we're gonna have some beers and celebration.
Are you having lots of beers? Amazing. Yeah. Where's mine? Do you like this?
Yeah. Yeah. Give me a beer. You deserve it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, actually, you're maybe the only one that actually does the service. Maybe
Yeah.
I mean, you're basically.
Come on. Whoa!
Oh, look at his beard.
How did that taste after a 2-hour run?
Everything tastes amazing after a 2-hour run.